6:50, one person is dead after a shooting in Arbutus. Police say officers responded to South Beechfield Avenue near Ridge Drive shortly before 8 p.m. last night. According to police, the 37-year-old suspect shot the victim after an argument. The victim was shot at least once in the upper body and was taken to a trauma center with life-threatening injuries. The suspect is now being charged with homicide.